Hi. Thanks so much to Harrison and to Hollow Point and Blimp and friends new and old. We are the Age of Self from Winnipeg, Manitoba, Treaty 1 territory. Of course, we're the eminent multinationals about that situation and this one and all of the colonial infrastructures we have traversed to be here in this concerned minimal program. Is of course slamming back. This first song is called Lost Time, and the chorus is, I've been thinking this time, I won't miss time. It is about actuating the world in which we wish to live, in which it is possible to live every day. I should be a little louder. I was being shy and I said, I don't mean to be so loud, but if it takes me a second to catch my breath, it's because these beautiful flowers are filled with such potent allergens and we suffered for our art. This next song is called Forgive. Maybe you did something that hurt someone that you love. Maybe you have a hard time with the everyday, but you should forgive yourself. Maybe you had to do that thing. Maybe it was a matter of survival, and in that case, you saved a life, and that's great. Forgive yourself. We'll be right back.
Oops. I need a little moral support here. This next song is called Platinum Pants. You know, one of the people used to call me a faggot. You know, one of the tormentors in high school was running for school trustee in our hometown. You know, as the class war proceeds, as a culture war, you know, we need to fight these people within the context of civic institutions that we might otherwise deplore, but everywhere else as well. This song is called Cloud Pants, and it's about the right to sexual self-determination, up to and including secession.
This next song is about our own meteor career opportunities. We rewarded ourselves with a
long weekend to come out here and hang out. And it's been really a beautiful, enriching experience. But this is for everyone who has to... Never mind work, you know, it saturates everything. This is for everyone who has to wake up in the morning. Or in the afternoon. Hildegard von Bingen once described her immune system as weak cheese. It's not a thing you want to be in this world historical epoch. I'm weak cheese. This song's called Anti-Critic. We'll be right back.
We're gonna switch a kick pedal. That song was about Well, you know, you heard all the things I was saying. No, I think another $600 million this week and lethal aid and so on to Ukraine. That song was about Canada's military adventurism as a really quite notable fucking arms dealer to some of the most sordid puppet governments on Earth, and the fact that you know, we're on a nuclear precipice once more, that was sort of like the primal scene of a lot of the punk records that I grew up on, but ever distant. And we have a meager generation or less to rally the likes of a peace movement that's never been seen before, and to save the whole fucking planet, never mind ourselves. So we wrote a song about it. Shirts. If you want to raise the banner high, we have tapes at the back. This is a song by the Modern Lovers.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I'm gonna make you mine. I'm gonna make you mine.
guys. Thanks so much to Holger and Harrison. And the Black Lab, and we have some tapes and shirts in the back. And come and talk to us if you wish. Thanks. Yeah,